Okay, so Mexico City Airport. I've been to a bunch of times now, but tonight was particularly long. I was supposed to leave at like 2:30 to go to Oaxaca, coming back from Bogota, and then they canceled like my 2:30 and put me on the 6, and then that got pushed back to 7:40, and then it got pushed back to 8, and now it's 8:10. But there's this amazing lounge that I get as part of my I get like 10 stays at these lounges as part of my American Express, my Hilton thing. Hilton Honors, I'm telling you, it's the way to go. Anyway, which is amazing, except I was in there for 8 fucking hours because it was one delay after another and I already had a long layover to begin with. So I was drinking wine, drinking coffee. I probably had 3 glasses of wine, 3 to 4 lattes, a ton of chips, tons of random items of food, some pasta, red, bland, kind of slept. They've got these like barca lounger things, which is great. Then the cream of the crop was like right when they delayed it yet again, the woman who was helping me figure out where the hell I was supposed to go eventually said, "You want a massage?" I was like, "Does that sound like what I think it is?" When she said it in Spanish. And sure enough, I got a foot massage for like 30 minutes. And then when I was done, they wait to give you the gate until like the last minute. And so they gave me the gate that I'm supposed to go to. And I was like, yes, it was like 3 gates down. So I ran down and sure enough, on the sign, different airline, different city destination. No idea what's going on. I go back to the thing and I'm like, hey, the guy told me that I'm supposed to be at gate 16. And the guy looks at me at the front, he's like, I don't know. And I said, hey, say so. You know, like, what the hell? Where am I supposed to go? He said it was gate 16. He's like, I don't know, go look at the sign. I was like, what sign? So I went and found a thing and the list, and it does say gate 16, and it's right by the bathroom, and it smells like a sewer, and it's super hot, and everyone's delayed, and, you know, it's kind of crazy. People seem in decent spirits, but I kind of got bitchy with the guy, but you know what? I don't really speak Spanish, so it doesn't matter. He could tell by my face how I was feeling about him shrugging off my 8-hour freaking layover. The massage lady told me I could have driven to Oaxaca in 6 hours in a car. So that's awesome.